My son, what is it? What is it that you are thinking? I hope you succeeded in killing that thief as you were instructed.
Yes, Father, I did. But that is not the problem.
Then go ahead and tell me what the problems are, so that I can solve it for you. What are your problems?
There is this girl that is driving me crazy.
Oh, a woman? Go now, go and bring her to me. Go.
That is the problem.
Problem? How? How can my son find bringing a woman to me a problem? Eh?
Okay, Father. The first day I met her.
Yes?
I tried talking to her. I fell in love with her. But she was with her sisters. So she ran away. Okay, today, while we're coming back from the bush, I met her along the road. Tried talking to her again. She did the same thing.
How dare her? Who is she? Who is the girl that would treat the son of a king in that manner? Don't she know that you are my son? That you are the son of a lion, and a lion begets a lion? How they are. By the way, who is the father? Who?
Who?
How am I supposed to know? She didn't say anything to me.
A girl within my kingdom is treating my own son, my own blood, with disdain. All right, son. You may go back to your room. Go and rest from your far journey. I'll take it up.
Yes, Father.
Go and rest. I am going to take it up from here. In my own kingdom. Ubonyomu basindo na tiyato. Who is the woman? That is the question. Who is the woman?
Is that Mama Zuko?
Yes. What is he doing here under this mountain?
Nayo Bika.
Adana.
Nah, it's not Adana. It's me, Nenna, and the Ebere.
I am Ebere.
Are you going to the stream?
Yes. Okay. What are you doing here sitting under these bamboo trees?
Oh, my daughters, you won't understand. You can't go to your girl.
Explain to us, who will understand?
Isn't it better you go to your house and sleep than sitting under these bamboo trees?
Yeah. My daughters, this bamboo trees is more safe for me than sleeping under the roof without my wicked wife that terrorizes me every day. I am safe here, I am comfortable here. Thank you. You can go to me. I have no problem.
Yobika. Don't you know that you're sitting down under this bamboo tree might attract all those reptiles to you?
Yes, I suggest you go to your house and sleep.
Can we help you? Yes, let's help you. Just take it easy.
Why is that all our plans towards this girl, Olama, is not working?
My princess, I'm even confused. I just don't know what to do.
This girl is a devil.
My princess, I have plan B.
Which is? That's good. See you.
Okay.
Hmm.
called me.
Yes. There is something I want to tell you, but before that, you must tell me where you went yesterday.
Papa, I just went to meet a friend.
It's okay. My daughter, Ulak is not your mother.
What?
You see, your mother ran away immediately after giving birth to you.
Papa, Mama and Mama, are they aware of this?
No, they are not aware. Even they do not know that I'm your real father.
Is that why Mama took me out to the forest yesterday, trying to kill me? In fact, Papa, I don't even know how I survived it.
So, Mama was behind what happened to you yesterday?
Yes, Papa. Papa, don't worry. Let me go and talk. Adamna, please, you have to be careful. You know she's
ready. So, Mama could be that wicked to treat you that way?
Mama, why is that? Mama! Why are you alone? Hey!
Mama. So, you could be this wicked and heartless, trying to kill your own sister. Please, please, please. You have something to do. You better go. Before they say I didn't warn you, go!
Adanna, why are you shouting on Norma?
Mama, do you believe that Norma here took all of the bush yesterday, trying to kill her?
Answer. Is that me? When an ant uses a lizard, where do you think that ant will end up? Inside the lizard lizard, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
So what? Why didn't you finish her off?
Mama, I wanted to, but a snake showed up. Mama, you are very, very wicked. It's because of your wickedness. That's why Papa went and impregnated Ola's mother.
What?
What did you do? Hey! Mama!
The goat has sprouted a horn on my head. Hey! He has Alan Nunso! Obika! Where is that ego? Where is that useless man? Obika! You have eaten the coconut you cannot digest.
I told you I have something to show you.
Yes, Papa, and that was why we came here.
You see this heart?
Yes, Papa.
It is your mother's heart.
How can this be my mother's heart?
Have you heard about the girl with a twin sister snake?
Yes, Papa. The one that they say we killed the king.
Yes. You are the one.
No, Papa, it's not possible.
But don't let anybody find out about this. Because if you do, the king will kill you. So you have to keep it secret and mind your destiny. You hear me?
Father, how can that be me? How? How can I be born with a twin snake? And why am I destined to kill the king?
My daughter, honestly, I don't know. The only thing I know is what I have told you. Yeah? So, we have to go back. Let's go back.
Yes, son.
Father.
You know, you've grown. And I would want you to get settled in your mind so that we find you a wife. You are no longer a child. Did I make myself clear?
Yes, Father.
Okay.
Yes?
I am Ulako.
Wife to one of your elders, Obika.
Oh, that's right, that's correct. Oh, you're the wife of Obika, my old friend.
Yes, my king.
You see life? This is exactly what we've been proposing, we've been proposing to come and meet him in the house.
And my son, we've been proposing to come and marry your daughter.
Really?
Yes.
My king, so you have been planning such a big event. And he's planning to stab you at your back.
Did I hear you right?
Oh, yes. My king, you know he who dives into the river does not know that his buttocks are exposed. My husband is a traitor. Yes, he is planning with some youths to come and kill you and take over your throne.
God!
Your Highness.
I want you to take orders. Go to Obika's house and get him.
But my king, he is not around right now. If you can stay your action until tomorrow morning, he will be there.
Will I get signal when he's at home?
Yes, my king, definitely.
Alright. Go home. You are going to hear the sound of my cannon shots.
Yes, my king.
Obika! You have touched the tiger at its tail. But don't worry. Tomorrow, be prepared to hear the sound of my cannon shots. I will strike! Just let me have the signal. After that, come and make a request.
Yes, my king.
You do get that clear? Give me the signal.
Yes, my king.
Go!
But father.
Yes.
I think you should consult him first. Since he's your good friend.
Will you shut up? What do you know? I am Obuwoke Obosindu Nachiato. Don't dare me. Tomorrow, Obika, you will hear my gunshot. I got one better than Kaboka. Let tomorrow come.
Nama. Mama, welcome. Come. Mama, what is that? See, the prince of this land is coming to seek your hand in marriage. Yes! I told you not to worry. That as long as I am your mother, I will always make good things come your way.
Mama!
Mama, this one, both of you are jubilating. What is the secret?
Come on, get out of my sight. What is your business here? Get out!
My daughter.
Mama, but there is a problem.
What kind of problem is there?
Mama, I will never forget the day the prince... I mean, the day we saw the prince, the way he was looking at Olamma. Baby, you chose Olam.
You shouldn't worry yourself about that. You know, the problem that the prince has is that he is myopic. That's why he does not see you, your beauty. You're a beautiful swan. Eh? It's only those people who do not know the snail that says that the snail cannot give blood. But don't worry, it's the worm in the hook that catches the big fish. So yes, I'm ma'am. Going to use you as a bait to catch the big fish.
Mama! But thank you. Mama, I can't wait. Mama, let me go and finish bread and
it is all right, it's all right.
Ada, do you think that what the king is saying about the girl with the twin snake is possible?
Unya asiri. Why don't you go and ask the Igwe?
Hey, Ada, achoro kwam. Eh? What kind of people?
So both of you are here discussing about the twin snake sister. Have you known her?
No, we are sorry.
You are sorry? I hope you guys are doing your jobs very well. Because tomorrow one of you will take after me.
Yes, sir.
Why are you shouting my father's
name? Yes, yes.
Search around for
Obika, come out!
Mama, what are you doing here?
Shut up! Where is Obika? Obika, come out! Obika, come out! Obika, come out!
Obika, come out!
Obika,
come out!
Why are you shouting my name? Here I am. I was at the backyard. What do you want from me?
I said, what do you want from me?
I come back.
So you cannot go anywhere. You hear me? That Obika did such a thing?
Mama, I am very surprised at this one. Very, very surprised.
All right, enough of these speculations. Whether you are surprised or whether you're not, I killed Obika. I killed him because the source of my news is an authentic one. Yes. The news came from a rightful source, so I had to kill him.
That's surprising.
Greetings, my king, my queen, and my prince.
You're welcome, my dear.
Thank you.
So what do you want me to do for you?
My king, I have come as we discussed.
Which is what?
My king, I request for only one thing. That I make Olamma my slave.
So who is this Olamma, if I may ask?
Olamma is a girl my late husband brought into our compound, and she supported him in every good and bad thing he did in the past.
All right, are you sure it's all that you wanted?
Yes, my king.
Now, because you are a trusted and obedient subject, I will allow you to have Olamma as your slave.
Thank you, my king. Thank you, my queen.
Woman.
My queen?
Anything else?
Nothing, my queen. Nothing else.
What's the idea, my
queen? Thank you. Thank you,
my leave.
Thank you very much.
Father, why will you just give out someone you don't even know as a slave to her?
So son, have you grown to query my authority?
No, father.
Now if you feel you don't have such God, don't try it next time. As far as I'm concerned, this matter is closed.
Mama.
My son is okay.
You heard me. So you don't talk further on this issue.
My king is okay.
Yeah, it's okay.
Olamma! Olamma! Olamma, where are you? Come out here!
Nne, are you back?
Come out here. Olamma! Oh, I'm even talking to you. You are sluggishly touching your neck.
No, Nne, I was sleeping.
Touching your neck? Eh? Touching your neck, you're sleeping. Look at you, let me tell you, eh? Instead of you and your useless mother to disgrace me, humiliate me in this my compound, I will do that to you first. I say, come here!
Hey!
Come here!
Oh,
come here!
Nee,
yes. I'll stop, I say, by removing this thing. Hey. Remove those feet. Immediately. Hey. Remove those things immediately! Remove those things.
Mama, Papa voted for me now.
Take it easy. Papa voted for you. Your father.
Who is your father? Let me tell you, you're a cast off. A cast off does not have any father. You don't have a father.
Remove everything!
No, it's not fair.
What is not fair? Sleep. What is not fair?
So I'm talking, you're talking? No, it's not fair.
It's not fair. Okay, let me tell you. Stop it. Stop it, please, please.
Mama, Papa is watching you. What you're doing is no.
Papa is watching you. Shut up.
Let him continue to watch me because he's there in the grave. Let him watch me. Let me tell you, the ways that are left by the dead are changed by the living. I am the living. I have taken over. I'm the head of this compound now. You understand me? So she's my slave. Let her not forget it that she's my slave. I can do to her whatever I please. You understand? They say when one lion dies, another one takes over. If you open your mouth once more, I will kill you.
So what you're doing is
get out of my sight!
What you're doing is not.
Get out! Stupid girl. Look at that toad. Push out. Look at this toad. A toad.
Madonna.
Don't worry. A toad cannot be a king. When hot water is around. Oh, yeah. I'm telling you. Take those things inside. Mama. Let me see if I decorate herself again. See one of them I found on the ground.
Mama, thank you.
You can use them. Okay. I told yourself.
Thank you.
From head to toe.
Thank you, Mama.
Use them. And I go to work for another African.
Thank you.
Now I know that you truly love me. Why won't I love you now? Eh? You're on my side. Why won't I love you?
Mama, now that Ola has become a slave, am I going to marry to the prince?
Of course. Do you even need to ask? Of course. And when that happens, I will make sure that I kill the king and I, Ola, become the new king.
But Mama, you went too far by killing Papa.
How can you say that? Your father deserves more than he got. Eh? I didn't even do enough. Eh? He humiliated you and I.
Mother, how do you mean by you and I?
Your father humiliated me by impregnating another woman and humiliated you by calling that stupid thing, that useless thing, princess, instead of you.
You're right, mother. Mother, what is it?
The long thing. Mama, there's nothing there.
Are you blind, Mama?
Try to find out about the prophecy.
Oh yes, I did, because this is 20 years after the prophecy was made, and you know the danger there is that if I had not asked, the tendency is for her to attack me. So I did.
Father.
Yes.
Mother is right. I would suggest you send for Ezema to consult the prince.
You're perfectly right, my son. We have to consult the gods. God, Obidike.
Akim.
Now run to Aboma's house and tell her I want to see her immediately. You had me.
Akim.
Run! I don't know the kind of brain that you people have.
What my you?
It's just a guy.
So? Guards attending to me should always be alert.
Yes. He's right.
Yes.
Is he my king?
Okay. So because you are the custodian,
you are in charge of that deity. That is how you've lost your manners. You don't even know how to greet again.
My king, I'm sorry.
Better. Go ahead.
You say for me, my king.
Yes.
Just make your request from the gods.
I want the gods to tell me who
the twin's neck sister is.
We want to know who this girl is.
And where is she?
To speak.
Mother.
Igwe shule ka ajuo ese. Ka malo nye bu the twins next sister. Una gba na kwa nkiti na kunu gba nkiti. Enwe mu okwa ka. Igwe dey silent.
What are you talking about? What are you saying?
Why should the gods be silent? Repeat this to that accent, that question.
They can never be silent. The gods can never be deaf and dumb.
Ose ka ajuo ese. Ogana tunu pa. Obalodi, odu oyale. Kwo no okwu ka nwari ki gbayi unu kwu, ndu kwa nkiti agba nkiti. Ai bu nu zelin ka mmekwu. Igwe, they refuse to talk.
Father, this is not possible.
So, why silence? So what do we do?
I don't know. I have to return to my hut immediately.
The gods must say something.
Yes.
Father.
You slave, where do you think you are going?
Mama, what is that again? Eh? I want to go inside and carry my food.
Food, kwa? Look at you. The food that you cooked, right?
Well, I cook food in the morning now.
So, are you still arguing? Which food? I eat all food. Now, go inside and pick that pork and then go to the stream. So you are still in there.
Every time, fresh water, fresh water.
Keep.
Mama, pouring. What did I do again?
Be quiet.
No, stand there. You just stand there.
Nne, we are no longer safe in this kingdom. How will a snake come from nowhere and bite the palace guard?
I think it's a mysterious snake.
If the snake is a mysterious snake, the snake should have first of all killed the Igwe, not the palace guard.
Yeah, but the ghost knows what I'm doing.
Okay.
Me, I'm scared of this community. I'm no longer safe. I'm not comfortable.
Even me, oh, I can help with this.
Food in this house because I'm hungry.
I know you are very hungry. Sit down, let me get you something to eat. I kept this one specially for you. Take it easy. She didn't even wash your hand.
Well, I was washing your hand.
This girl, you know him. Take it easy.
Mama!
Me worgy.
No, Mama, just shut up.
I'm not fair.
What kind of woman being is this girl?
Don't worry, don't mind her. Don't just mind her, eh? Let me see if I can get some more for you, okay? Don't mind her.
No, Mama, you are very wicked. You are a wicked fellow.
Thank you.
Okay, Papa has nothing to do with this, so chill. Okay. I'm here for you. Let's go inside.
Good morning. I'm not eating anything. I'm not much of a person in my food.
Has she committed this time?
Shut up. Why didn't you go and fetch firewood as I told you?
But Mama, is there no firewood over there? Eh? Oh, so you didn't even bother to ask if this girl has taken anything since morning.
Tell you you have a twin.
Oh, so you're my twin and you can transform in human form?
Yes.
But Papa is dead.
I know Papa is dead and I have avenged his death.
How and why the king is still alive? I killed the two guards that killed Papa.
But the king's life is not in my hands, but yours.
Okay. In that case, I won't hesitate to kill that king.
Be careful in any way.
So tell me, if I want to meet you, how will I call you?
Call me anywhere, because I'm everywhere.
Okay, sister, thank you.
Udena, what is it?
How long is it going to take mother to find the twin snake? How long?
My son, stop off my patience.
Patience?
Yes.
Mother, are you sure that this snake that has been stopping our village is not the one that we are looking for this sister?
On this spot, I agree with Ndulwe. Are you sure that the snake we are looking for is not living with us? If my instinct tells me so.
Then I will do something about it.
Mother, fast!
My son, do you know why we called you out this morning?
No, Father.
We wanted to go out there, look around and choose yourself a very beautiful wife, just like your mother.
Yes, my prince.
Father, what are they talking about?
All right, I'll tell you. We want you to go to Bika's house and choose one of his daughters as a wife.
But Father, don't you think This is
no excuses. This is a joint decision by the entire house.
Father, I'll go talk my guards.
No, you can decide to take more than two guards. Take three, take four. But the bottom line is that you must go to Vigas' house and pick a daughter for the wife, okay? Good boy.
Good luck, my son.
Very beautiful wife.
Good Just like your mother. Or oh, am I not beautiful?
Of course, you are beautiful, mother.
Thank you, my dear. My king.
You are talking about beauty. Oba Gojulu Prince, Anya.
Oga Bunga Takwaro.
No, he's growing now.
Anya Mulea.
I go
no. Mo mole a odunga adodo live. A je du na ti atibede.
Hola ma. Sorry. Who do you think you are? Eh? Just look at. Look at you. Just look at you.
Ne please. Ne melo no mebe.
O melo gebele.
Who do you think you are? Just look at you. They call you princess, princess, princess.
You're not goalie.
Who told you are a princess?
Mama, please.
No, please, 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 no, please
My friend.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Why are you doing this to me? Or is it because you know I love you from the start?
You and your father who killed my father.
But your father planned against the king.
No! My father was innocent! But your father my friend I killed.
When I become king, I will ensure everything in its place, okay? Just accept my love.
Please. Prince, why would you humiliate yourself like that? Hey, look at somebody who is even accusing you of killing somebody else. Somebody who doesn't even want your love. Why would you humiliate yourself that way? And then you avoid this beautiful damsel.
Mama, what you are doing is no.
Keep quiet. What I'm doing is no.
What you are doing is no. Listen.
Listen to you. Yes. Stupid girl. Nonsense. I don't even know if you came from my womb. What are you stupid thing?
Don't worry.
You know they don't give you in the night.
Adam. You have been chosen by God to protect Olalama. Your destiny is to protect her.
It's just a dream. But how am I destined to save the twin snake? How? Huh?
son? And which of the daughters have you chosen?
Father, I have chosen the third daughter.
Third daughter what? So you went and chose the slave one? Huh?
Father, she's the one I've chosen. You remember the girl I was telling you about?
Of course, yes, the one that turns you down always.
Good. When I got to their house yesterday, I met her there, and she's the one I've chosen.
See? She didn't love you, and that's why you cannot marry her. You can't marry her because I have given her to Lark as a slave. When will you understand? I have given her out as a slave.
Oh, Father, you can't do this to me. She's the one I love.
Will you listen to me and stop being rude? I said I have taken decision on that issue, and it's final. You may return to your room now. Go back to your
last girl I really love. I've said my own.
I am talking and you are talking. You want to go and marry a slave? Sense. Can you imagine? That's not possible. That's not what. I have made a statement. So shall it be.
I don't get it. How possible is that? How can Ada be destined to save Olamma? The snake twin, how possible is that? I think I know what to do. I'll go to the king and tell him everything. And tell him who the twin snake is. Ah! Snake! 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 Why are you shouting snake? Snake! Snake! Huh? Where's the snake?
No, my queen. It's just a mere imagination.
A mere imagination?
Yes, my queen.
What are you talking about, girl?
You better be careful.
I'm a spirit. That's why I transform to snake and everything.
Okay. You're getting it right, La. You're getting it right. Very, very well. Cool.
Yeah. What is it? Let me go and eat
it. Be fast. Be fast. Oh, I know now. Wait.
Alright, I have to go now.
Now?
Yeah, just take care of yourself, okay?